First, note a lesion showing taller than wide shape. There are several discrete hypocagenic lesions in the right lobe. The more hypocagenic one presents abutment. The left lobe has a deeply hypocagenic nodule. The nodule presents all three signs of a possible extrathyroidal extension, abutment, bulging and discontinuation of the thyroid capsule. The tip of the needle became visible at the end of the U.S. guided aspiration.